Rickey, who wrote the book, is 2 for 2 in stolen bases. There goes Henderson, the throw to Helton. He guns it down to Osuna, and it's not in time as Henderson is under the tag. So Vance picks off Henderson. Corey, on that leg kick, paid the price, and Henderson got under the high throw, awfully close. And second base umpire Gary Cederstrom saying safe, and you could see Henderson's left hand on the bag before the tag. So Rickey, 3 for 3 in stolen bases.